Alright, what I find works good so the grass and leaves don't stick to your mower deck is you flip it over onto your side, the mower onto its side, like that. Good. And now, so the grass doesn't stick to your lawnmower deck or the blade, use WD-40. Spray it on. And it protects it from rusting out too. What you do so the grass doesn't stick to the lawnmower. WD-40, little time. That's about it. Thanks, guys.